Alashkert player still down with Celtic. With a one-man advantage and pushing the belly on the ball. Tierney ahead of him, Forrest through the middle. Goes for the 1-2 with Forrest. And puts out to the left-hand side. The Alashkert player still down. Tierney. In play to Forrest on this left touchline. Cuts onto his right foot. Plays it to the belly, smokes around his man. Good skill from the belly, still got the ball. He's in the box. Takes a shot. Pushing the belly. Well, determination, skill, Celtic 1, Alashkert 0.
Well, Mucha Dembele gets his prize for persistence there, Paul. Magnificent play for the striker. He was the one fouled initially. The Alashkert player fell on the ground. Mucha Dembele got off, continued with the attack. And when he got to the edge of the box, there were 3, 4, 5 Alashkert players around him. They could first have off the ball. He was more determined. He showed great desire. And then eventually got the shot away and picked the far corner. Celtic lead.
Cancarevic had absolutely no chance there, but Mucha Dembele was determined not to give that one up, because he was the man that was fouled, but the referee played the advantage. Mucha Dembele joined the attack, and he has put Celtic in absolute control. I'll wait and see the replay here. It's wonderful play from Watson Edward. He skips in, and it's number 70, Yedigaryan. It's number 21, actually, it's Grigoryan. Well, the Alashkert player, I think he definitely thought he'd got the ball, but the Romanian referee, Belly, so cool. Remember that first goal he scored for Celtic, the penalty. Nice Astana, some more going out. The old Frenchman on the verge of putting Celtic 2-0 up on the night and 5-0 ahead on aggregate. With just about 19 minutes on the clock, the whistle goes, Mucha Dembele composes himself, steps forward. And it's in the back of the net, and Celtic leading by 2-0. And it's Mucha Dembele with his second goal of the night.
Yeah, Kiln is personified. As you'd expect from Mucha Dembele in those situations, Paul. He's always so composed when he steps up through the penalty spot. And that was a wonderful finish. The goalkeeper tried to deceive him, dive one way, dive the other, but Mucha Dembele was focused, you when he was putting it, and he made no mistake.
Well, Mucha Dembele couldn't get home with the match ball tonight. He's already got 2 goals, we haven't even played 20 minutes yet. I know we always go on the standard of refereeing in Scotland, but like this, I would love to see a Romanian game with the standard of the referee.
Yeah, he's certainly been the focus of attention so far, a controversial red card.
Yeah, tackle. Numbers, 4 against 4, Johnston Edward, he's got options. Chance for James Forrest.
Wonderful finish, James Forrest! He raced from one end to the other and delivered a wonderful finish, Celtic.
And as we said, James Forrest playing with such force and such belief, and that was an emphatic, accurate finish into the far corner to the Celtic 3-0 up.
Well, Watson Edward did so well there. He had options to the right, options to the left, and he just waited for the exact moment to lay the ball into the path of James Forrest. And it was a precise, it was Callum McGregor-esque, and it's finished there, but beyond Cancarevic, he's had no chance with any of the goals. And a wonderful finish again from James Forrest. 2 competitive goals already